Imagine That. It's our new YouTube channel. Yep. My name is Tracy.
And my name is Emma, but I call her Nana.
And she's my granddaughter. Mm-hmm. And we've decided that we're going to do a new YouTube video channel. Yep. And we're going to do things like tell the stories that I write.
And sometimes when we're on my craft station, when we're doing crafts or playing a game, she will be involved in the game.
Imagine That. The one thing that I love most of all is to make up stories. So we're going to start our series with a couple stories about a group of children that I named the Guardians.
You might be able to see that's them in their normal version. And this is them in their superhero version. Can you see the difference?
Yeah, they're all wearing superhero costumes.
Give this video a thumbs up if you can tell.
So they're called the Guardians. You know why they're called the Guardians?
No.
They're called the Guardians because what they do is they like to go out and they like to be superheroes.
Yeah, and protect the city.
That's right.
So now I'm going to show you some drawings.
These are called character sketches. So when you're creating a story, you want to draw some character sketches. I'm just going to show them to you.
Well, since she just said Emma, you don't need to know this character's name, I guess. I will tell you anyway, Emma. Which is funny because this was made way before I was born.
Absolutely. I came up with the story years ago, back in 2000.
Yeah.
You weren't even thought about. And there's Emma with blonde hair. That's crazy.
It looks exactly like me. But you see all these things down on the bottom and there? Those are the things that aren't colored in. Those are her gadgets.
Her gadgets, exactly.
Here is Brewster.
And here's Elastic Man.
Yeah.
Okay.
But here's Rusty. I memorized that name very much.
Mm-hmm. I think Rusty's in charge. I think it's her group.
No.
Yeah, I think so.
Nah, it should be Emma's.
Well, look at on her outfit. She has a big G right in the middle.
I know, but I think Emma should be the one because look on this paper. I think Emma should be the leader of it because see, she's the very first one.
I bet she do. Okay, so anyways, Brewster.
Yep.
Yeah, he's kind of cool. Our series, we're going to be actually telling the stories. I'm going to draw some more pictures, and we're going to be able to fill you in on what's happening. For the kids' corner today, we're actually going to show you something that Emma's been doing because she did it for Father's Day and she's done it for Mother's Day, and it's very, very cool. So here, Emma.
I've done this for Mother's Day. It says Happy Mother's Day. The Y is a little messed up, as you can see. I had to trace them red.
And
on the bottom, it says, I love mommy.
Yeah, and you...
And that's the picture.
You actually drew this on a plate, right? So this is real plate, right?
Mm-hmm. This isn't plastic or anything, so you have to be very careful. My papa, for Father's Day, is the grill dish.
Oh, that's a really cool idea. So these are great gift ideas, right? So what do? You go out and you find a white dish?
All you people out there, listen to this. You get one white dish from the dollar store.
Yeah, and then what do you
need? Then you need Sharpies and colored Sharpies and paint pens.
So the Sharpies are
permanent markers. They cannot come off.
That's right. And then paint pens, right?
Yeah, paint pens. I have a silver one. Get these from the dollar store.
Yeah.
All of it will just come off and then it'll be like that.
Oh, and you Except can sign the back. It's really cool, too, eh?
Yeah, and then you can sign the back.
Well, I think this is a really, really cool gift idea that anybody can do, right? Mm-hmm. What kind of day is it today?
Canada Day! Yay! And we're going to see the fireworks.
We are. Go ahead, show them the new one.
Well, I'm going to be tracing over this to make sure that it doesn't come off hand wash.
And what is this picture of?
A Canada flag.
Oh, what's in the middle?
Maple leaf.
Oh, maple leaf. So Emma and I did some research today, and we discovered what year was Canada born.
Yeah, so these are your questions. Write it down in the comments.
Okay.
When was Canada born?
What year it was born, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, what is the Canada flag made out of? And what kind
of... Oh, yeah, these are cool.
What kind of flower is this? Because these are the flowers of Canada. What's the animal of...
Canada's animal.
Yeah.
Like a symbol, right?
Yeah. And I wonder
what animal it is. A dog?
No. Just write your answers down in the comments. Yeah. Right? But wait, what kind of flower is this? It starts with a D.
With a D. Okay, well, we gotta say goodbye now, and we're excited to see you pretty soon. And if there's any ideas for our show, then just let us know, and we'll look forward to seeing you soon.
And today, Bye. But today,